Hey guys and girls, it's back at Tech123 here, doing a review on Pyrus original Dragonoid. Well, he is B2, so he still is original. I finally found him. It took me a while on eBay, and now I have the set that I wanted with Delta Dragonoid and Pollinator. It's too bad they didn't make Ultra Dragonoid. I don't like Infinity Dragonoid, it looks ugly to me, I don't like him, so. Anyways, let's get to a review. I like how he has, like, his dragon features on like, his wings, it's so cool. So, his long, like, scaly back here, it's pretty cool. Yeah, that's pretty much all I have to say about his outside. It's not really that much, except for, like, his big horn. And so, yeah, it's not really nothing much to say. So, his menu parts are his horn and his feet. So, he'd look like this outside. Alright. So, when it's carved, bam. Now, he is my favorite Dragonoid, just because took me a while to get him. And so he is my favorite. My second one is Titanium Dragonoid, because he has, like, awesome details. So, yeah. He is 520 Gs. Let's see, right here. You can see that. There you go. 520 Gs. He's a good, I like to roll with him, he's pretty cool. I played with him for like an hour, and then I made the video, so, yeah. There's two ways to close him. So, you close all the main parts first. So, the horn and the feet. And then what you can do is push his head up, and push his head up again, and close. I don't know why it's not doing it. Give me a second. There you go. So push his head up and close. Or you can push his two wings down and push the head. It's up to you guys. I don't know. I usually just do the other way because mine doesn't work that way mostly. But it doesn't really matter to me. I'm just glad that I got him. So now I have my three Bakugan that I wanted from the start when Bakugan first started, and I'm pretty happy about it. So I will not be doing more reviews of Bakugan. Let's get this straight, Bakugan. But I would be doing like maybe 2, 3, 4 at max reviews of Bakutech, and that might be it for my channel. Maybe, I'm not sure. Depends. I might. So yeah. I hope you liked this video. Please like and subscribe. Watch some of my other videos, and I will see you next time.